came from Reading, Pennsylvania, went one too far. Some of you might know, for many years we were produced by a great English gentleman named Sir George Martin. And this man started with us on our fourth album, which was the Holiday record, but he stayed for seven straight albums. We had a great time working with George, a lot of hit records. We're going to play all of those for you tonight. But right now, we're going to do just one song by a group that George worked with just for a little short period before we hooked up.
Johnny his socks in the night when